One of the biggest boxers in the history of New Zealand, Hemi. He's 19-1. Hey, you're a heavyweight. You're very talented. I just watched you spar some big names.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate
it. How you feeling? Your face looks clean.
I feel good. We had I got the pleasure of sparring with was it Sultan?
Sultan?
Yeah, Sultan.
Ukrainian Olympian, who's tremendously talented.
I got to spar with him and Jared Washington. I was
you
getting beat up.
Very talented.
Yep, I was getting beat up then too, and
you
I enjoyed
were
it.
Not
thank
getting
you.
Beat up. Okay, Usyk or Daniel? Who's like?
Daniel Dubois, you say Usyk or Daniel
They're
Dubois?
Fighting, yeah.
Ooh, shit. Daniel's tough, man. I'll be surprised. I think technically it'll be Usyk. You know, come down to toughness, it'll be Dubois for
okay.
sure.
Okay, yeah. Joshua Wyatt.
Joshua and
Dylan White. Wyatt rematch.
Oh, I got Joshua. I'm going for Joshua on this one.
Okay.
Sorry, Wyatt. I'm a big fan. Bouncing, but yo.
Wilder and Andy Ruiz if they fight.
Oh, I'm going for Ruiz. I was gonna go for the small man, bro. I was going for the little guy.
Okay, what about Wilder and Joshua?
Oh, Wilder for sure. Wilder.
Why?
Wilder. Just he's got everything on.
Okay.
Yeah. On Josh.
Let me ask you this.
Stronger, faster.
Canelo and Charlo, who wins?
Ooh. Canelo, I think Canelo.
How popular is he in New Zealand, by the way?
Oh, he's big. He's a world figure for boxing. Yeah, he's pretty
what
big.
About Gervonta Davis? Is he popular?
Yes. Especially that last one we were all watching it on New Zealand.
With Ryan, that was a
Ryan
big
Garcia.
One.
Ryan Garcia, yeah, it was good. Yeah, so all the boxers, any boxers in here, they're pretty much spread around the world.
You ever been in a gym with Israel Adesanya? Because he loves boxing.
Oh, yeah, Izzy does love boxing. Nah, I don't train with Izzy. Every now and then we get to train together.
If you ever moved up to heavyweight, come see
Izzy and CKB.
Come see Hemi.
I'll be over there. We'll be back home. We'll be back home soon.
Okay, last one I'm gonna ask you about Spencer Crawford.
Ooh, Crawford, easy.
No, so I got Spence. Why Crawford?
I love Crawford. Crawford's got everything.
Crawford or Spence?
Inside, outside. He's got rough. He's got soft. He's got everything. He's got everything.
You got Crawford.
Crawford.
All right. Tell all the fans where to follow you. Hemi on Instagram.
Follow me on. Hit me out here on Instagram.
Yeah. Spell it.
Hemi.Ahio.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Did we get a haka?
Not today.
All right. Stay tuned. At least take back. Reporting.
Please. We'll get it.